We don't fully understand why people get Parkinson's. In most cases, we think it's due to a complex mix of factors. Things in the world around us and our lifestyle can affect our chances of developing the condition. For example, exposure to certain chemicals can slightly increase risk, and exercise may decrease risk. But the biggest risk factor is age. The vast majority of people will not have directly inherited Parkinson's. But for some people, an inherited change in their DNA may be involved. Our DNA is made up of lots of sections called genes. There are genes responsible for eye and hair colour, and that can influence how tall or short we are. And scientists have identified changes in a number of genes that are linked to Parkinson's. But most only slightly affect risk and don't mean someone will definitely develop the condition. We're still building a picture of why people get Parkinson's, but understanding the pieces of this complex puzzle will help us unlock better treatments and one day a cure.